When the world was young and Stictopia stood tall, a child was born under the watchful eyes of both creation and destruction. This child, marked by both innocence and catastrophe, would unknowingly bring ruin upon his own kin, casting a shadow that would stain his soul. Through the tears of his homeland's fall, the child would wander the desolate lands, haunted by guilt and fear. One day, the child would be joined by companions of strength and heart, each with their own role in his life. For this child, touched by the darkness of his past, carries within him a spark. A spark that could ignite hope, or unleash despair. When the final hour approaches, and the skies darken, the child must face Blacken, Scratchland's oldest threat. In the end, only the strength of his bonds and the purity of his heart will decide the fate of Scratchland. Whether it will be reborn, or forever consumed by the shadow. Thank you.